What's up, everybody? We are back into another gameplay of Slender the Arrival. Last time we finished the 8 pages, now we will move on to the next stage, which is into the abyss. I don't know what that is about, but we will go. So yeah, let's go. Did it hang or something? Oh no. It didn't hang. My PC can handle this, even though it's very shitty. I will not say the spec, it's kind of embarrassing. But anyway. Ooh, beautiful, beautiful. Look at this, the view. I wanna take a picture, let me take. 1, 2, 3. Ah, there you go. Enough. So, where do we need to go? I have no idea. But if we keep on walking, we will definitely reach somewhere. Don't worry, I'm here. I'm the master of this type of games, you know. That's why. I'm just kidding. Ooh, it looks like a tunnel. I'm going to be nice. I think we have to enter this. Wow. Wait, what is that? Something? 8 pages? No, no more 8 pages, right? Attention all employees, after closing this Sunday, maybe your paychecks will be mailed at your home address that we have online. Just a notice for the employees who used to work here. I don't want to read that, I feel lazy. What is that, missing poster? Missing, have you seen this child? No. Alright, let's do this. We're back into darkness again. Darkness is our best ally, you know. You can do so many things in darkness and no one will know. What is that? Warning, Coolman mining. In the event of sudden power loss, all employees must be removed from the mines. Oh. So they are all removed already, I think. Since there is no employee here. Wait. What is this? Local park sells land to Coolman Mining Company. Oh, they sold the land for this mining thing. That oxide park where we search the 8 pages, you know. So definitely there is a story behind this, but till now we can't figure out still. An arrow pointing that side. Oh, there also. Alright, what do we have to do? Go to the tower. How will we go to the tower? This looks like some kind of way. We might need to go up there. Oh, generator. What is it? Need to get out. Oh. Oh, generator. 1 out of 6 generators. Oh, this just opened by itself. Oh, because of the generator. Okay, I can see, much like that 8 pages, this time we need to activate the generators. There are 6 generators. So yeah, I guess. What? Any other generator? Oh, there you go. Another generator. Alright, 2 out of 6. We're doing good. I hope Slenderman will not come. 3 out of 6. It's easy. Oh shit, what the hell? Whoa, right click to focus your flashlight. Why? Why do I need to focus? Whoa, 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 what the hell, 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 what the hell? Run, 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 run. There was no Slender Man. Oh, he's coming. Oh shit. Run, 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 run. Oh, I have to focus on him. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Okay, so double. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. That was not supposed to be like that. What the hell? Come on. Where is he? Where did he go? That thing. Let's go, let's just go, man. Alright, what is that? Oh, there you go, another generator. We can do this, come on! First try. Zero deaths. Zero deaths. Oh, no, 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 no. Where do I have to go, man? We need just two more. No, don't come near me. Don't you dare come near me, you son of a bitch. It's a Christian channel, I can't curse. Oh, he's stuck. Good for you. We can use to utilize this time to activate the generators. Yes. Yes. First try, you know. First try. Zero deaths. We will not die. I'm here now. Don't worry, you people.
Hey!
Oh! No! 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 I'm stuck here, man. What the hell? Oh! Where is the other generator? Where is the other generator? Oh! No! 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 What is this? This place is like maze. How do they expect us to activate all the generators like this? They make a level like a freaking maze. And a freaking monster who runs. And we cannot run. This is not fair, isn't it? Wait a minute, I'm wrong. But I'm stuck. Oh man, this is intense. Wait, we can go up there. Oh, no, no, no. No. Oh, shit. It's a dead end. No, it's not a dead end. Oh, shit. What the hell? Definitely have to retry. Like this, then I will fail. I will fail, you guys. Pain. Oh, you were here. Alright, just one last. We do this. No, no, stay back, get back, phew. Oh, thank God, we did it, where do we need to go now, where do we need to go? I don't know what to do. Wow. Where do we need to go? We found all the 6 generators, but where? Oh, I get it. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Run, man. No. Get back, get back, you son of a bitch. Get back, 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 get back. Yes, that's how we roll. First try, zero death. There you go. We did it, guys. Be proud of yourself. And me also, I'll be proud of myself. Phew, that was intense. Now, finish! Wow, that was awesome. Alright, I guess this will be a very quick one. Like 14, 13 minutes. Okay. Let's see what is here. Shall we continue? I think we should continue next time in another gameplay. We had a lot of fun. Thanks for watching if you watched. Whoever, yeah, and yeah, we will continue next time. Until then, stay safe and, you know, live your life. Bye.